You know, I'm deaf. I take so many of you because you just smoke. You know, cancer is one of the leading causes of death in this country and in the world. I frankly am just overjoyed that you're smoking, but I am frankly concerned with your young ones because your young ones are most susceptible to secondhand smoke. And secondhand smoke, I just don't like taking young kids, especially you teens, because you teens are just ruining your life with smoking. So take my advice, stop smoking.